And just like that, the god took away my brother. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So whilst we used to cross world after world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. After I awoke, I was all alone. Right up until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going! depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven! Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? Of the Seven. There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the Animal God, but Paimon will take you to the Animal God's. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be... Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it! Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of Animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh! It's because you're not from this world to begin with! If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the city of freedom. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of animals. So perhaps because you got power from the god, there are also lots of bards there, so perhaps... Let's move then! The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lot. got from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Close. Paimon almost got blown away. Luckily, Paimon managed to grab hold of your hair. Thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy. Let's go take a close. Be careful. Paimon. Have a good feast. What about this?
Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it.
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
Well, we're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
Hey! That's even worse than being a mascot!
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. I'm sorry. Probably not something. I give you my apologies.
That sounded so fake.
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the... Outrider Amber! Suspicious travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
She got separated from her brother during a really, really long journey. Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh, looking for your family? Huh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly?
You'll understand in a bit.
venturing on an empty stomach.
A hilly churl!
Quick, get it! These monsters have been getting too close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp. A little with your moves. Thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the hilly trolls ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities.
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much, but because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around a lot more recently, when the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few injuries. So the knights of
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and closer to the city?
Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helped make the come with me. A responsible knight must make sure to see you to the Hey, there's something strange over there. Come on, let's take a look. That's more like it. That's more like it. Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
someone to chat to would be better than just standing.
Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the Knights of Favonius, welcome.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror, but everything will turn out fine as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. Jean, with Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, Trav. It's a reward for helping me clear out that Hilichurl camp.
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is used, but I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy.
Sticky honey rose!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's... like running. A bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there, they haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
Nostra Abyssoski.
Finally, a break!
Songs here are all
Let
so
the
wise.
Wind lead.
I really envy those with a god's eye.
That doesn't sound very good.
May the god of Animo protect you.
Everything we have is a blessing from Barbados.
Oh, so wise.
I really envy those with a god's eye.
May the god of Animo protect you.
Folk songs here are all so wise.
I really envy those with a god's eye.
So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of I brought you here to give it to you, so you can experience it right—
Oh, you're really excited about these wind gliders, huh?
Well, that's because the wind is the heart— Alrighty then, it's easy to use, but you still need to pay attention— Sky!
Thank you.
Huh? How are you staying afloat like this with just a wind glider?
I'm preventing your fall with the power of 1,000 winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
Who said that?
You've actually got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt! Kaya, Traveler, you've come.
Hold on, Amber. Are you-
Oh, right. This is Kaya. These two are travelers from a-
From afar. Is that-
Long story-
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. Though you haven't arrived, I understand the anguish of I'm not really sure why you're looking- Oh, but everyone has their secret- Relax. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to- How about a traditional Mondstadt delicacy? Your fight to defend the city against the dragon, the acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very-